for Daily Dose, presented by FanDuel. And for that, we say hi, hello to Rob Reese. Rob, we've officially passed the halfway mark of the season in the NHL. So let's talk about some buy low candidates for fantasy owners as we get the second half underway.
Let's do it. Now is the time to shine in fantasy. Let's look at a forward, Wayne Simmonds of the Philadelphia Flyers, right wing. Trade for Wayne Simmonds now. Now look at his plus minus, minus 16 overall. That's tied for fourth worst among all NHL forwards. And we all know Wayne Simmonds produces on the power play. Well, not so much this season. Philly's got the third worst power play in the NHL. If he gets traded to a contending team with a better power play, big things coming for Wayne Simmonds. Now, a defenseman I like in the same regard, Dougie Hamilton of the Carolina Hurricanes. Only had 10 points through his first 38 games. Not good enough in fantasy, but have no fear. 5 points in the last four, and he's fourth overall among NHL defensemen with 135 shots on goal. So the goals could come in bunches for him if he raises that shooting percentage in the second half. And then my goalie, Jonathan Quick of the LA Kings, right now, as of today, only has 7 wins on the year. That is foreign territory for a player like him. But he's 5-2, above a .920 save percent in his past 7 appearances. So the second half could be very promising for Quick. And he's got 15 career shutouts in the month of March, which, as we all know, could win you your fantasy championship at that time of year.
All right, so those are the buy low candidates. What about some sleeper picks, some players we might not see coming?
Sure, some sleeper picks, and these are all guys you can get on the waiver wire too, so it's a little bit of a double entrada. Let's start with Jacob Vrana, left wing, right wing of the Washington Capitals, a player we have spoken about before, but guess what? All of a sudden, he's second on the Caps with 14 goals. He leads Caps forwards with a plus 14 rating, and he looks to solidify a spot with Nicklas Backstrom, who's got 44 points in 41 games on that second line, and he's with TJ Oshie too, who could also be in line for a big second half. Defenseman, let's look at the Calgary Flames. Potential President's Trophy, Calgary Flames. Brody's 13% owned at a great D position. 4 points in his past 5 games, but he's a category coverage specialist, tied for third in the league, plus 26 overall. And the Flames, only team in the NHL with at least 4 skaters who have at least 50 points. Now, my goalie, Thatcher Demko, we've spoken about him before as well, but this is a goalie you need to add. He's only 4% owned, and Vancouver right now, they're bottom 11 in the league in team save percentage, so Demko is going to have an opportunity to start. If it's tonight against Arizona, he'll be $7,100 in FanDuel. So for DFS players too, you need to be all over Demko, DFS and season long alike.
And last but never least, Robert, for our daily players, who are you locking into your lineup for tonight?
Well, we're on a hot streak, Jackie, so let's keep it going. My center pick tonight, Ryan Johansson of the Nashville Predators. $6,000 for a top-line center. Great value there. Philip Forsberg, their predominant left wing, just returned 2 games ago. He's got goals in 2 goals over that span. And Ryan Johansson, coincidentally, has 2 assists over that span. So that duo is back and better than ever. Get the cheap exposure with Ryan Johansson, $6,000. Now, my wing choice tonight will be a little bit different. I'm going to go top line Tom Wilson, $5,000 at the Boston Bruins. So a little bit of a tough road matchup there, but have no fear. Wilson's 5th in the NHL with even strength goals per 60 behind his line mate Alexander Ovechkin. So another kind of cheaper end exposure option to an elite player in Ovi. And he's skating with Kuznetsov too, who's on fire. Now, defense, let's look at Matthias Ekholm for $4,700. This is Stack City with Ryan Johansson. Ekholm's got 7 points in his past 4 games, leads all Predators over that span, and he's skating over 24 minutes per game. So he's got the exposure to Forsberg, Johansson, Arvidsson, Smith. That Predators team has a lot of upside now that the lineup is healthy. And then goalie, Jonathan Quick, let's go right back to him. I mentioned his 5-2-0 record in the past 7 and that save percentage. Let's look at their opponent, the Ottawa Senators. They are on the second of a back-to-back on an overtime game last night in Anaheim. Long game there. And they're without their top line center, Matt Duchene. Very favorable matchup for the Kings, a sneaky team. This could be a low ownership play for $8,500.
Well, good luck to those of you at home who are playing daily tonight, as well as to you, Robba. Keep that hot streak rolling, my friend.
Let's do it, Jackie. Thank you for having me on.
All right, for chances to win great prizes like a trip to the 2019 Honda NHL All-Star or a free subscription to NHL.tv, you can go to FanDuel.com/NHL and play fantasy hockey all season long.